far as the ride, darling?
It was good, but not as good as this.
Come on. You didn't come home early from the office, just go galloping off into the sunset. You had a reason.
Yes, I did. I wanted to come home because I had to think.
What?
Well, about this beautiful blonde lady that I know, that I'm interested in. You might say that I'm intimately interested in.
Fallon called. She'll be late for dinner.
Oh? She say why?
She had to meet someone at the hotel. Business.
She's really gung-ho about that thing, isn't she? I wonder how long it's going to last.
You're hoping not long.
Are you putting words into my mouth, Mrs. Carrington?
Me, Mr. Carrington? Maybe. Are you being honest with yourself about Fallon Blake? Sometimes I think you treat her like she's one of her old dolls. She's an adult, and...
And what?
And it's not that easy, being Blake Carrington's daughter.
Oh, I know, the sacrifices. This house, and only two cooks, and only two new cars in the past year.
Come on, I'm serious.
All right, darling. Just what are you trying to tell me?
I think she wants to be treated like a woman who's found a sense of self, like a worthwhile human being. And maybe having a job could be helping her. It helped me.
Well, you're different people.
We're both women. I think I understand her. She's asking you for something she really needs right now. And maybe you're not listening.
Now, look, she is my daughter, and I know her very well, and I know that she's doing this thing to cut Jeff out of her life. I'm sorry. I know her so well. I had no choice in this thing. It was a case of either indulging her in this hotel or she was going to pick up her baby and leave.
Look at it this way. Maybe if she gets a taste of the hard work and the frustrations of running a business, she'll look at Jeff and their baby in a new light.
I hope you're right.
I try to understand her and love her. Bend a little. Would you do that for me?
All right. I'll try. Now, would you do something for me? Will you rub my neck right here, please? Please. It's ironic, isn't it? Stephen and now Fallon, both my own children, want out of my life, just out. And yet this fake, what's his name? Torrance. He'll try anything to fight his way in.